Perella, a man is facing charges in Richland County this afternoon after deputies say a road rage incident in a Walmart parking lot continued inside the store. Deputies say they received multiple calls Sunday to the Walmart on Killian Road. According to investigators, two men got into an argument in the parking lot. The disagreement turned physical inside the store and one of the men drew a gun. Then an off-duty police officer intervened. One of the men ran away while the second was arrested. You can read more about the incident on